hearing. Why is the Prime Minister so opposed to measures like a wealth tax? And why does he encourage pandemic profiteering?
Honourable Parliamentary Secretary.
Madam Speaker, I have great respect for the honourable member who posed this question, but I must register my disappointment with his attempt to conflate liquidity support from direct financing from the federal government. Conflate liquidity support from direct financing from the federal government.